Liberal Democrat leaders have been warned they could face legal action if they refuse to reinstate the party's former chief executive, Lord Renard. The peer's legal adviser, Lord Carlisle, is threatening to sue if Nick Clegg tries to prevent him rejoining Parliament after an internal inquiry found that allegations of sexual misconduct could not be proven beyond reasonable doubt. Divisions within the party were further demonstrated when the former leader, Lord Ashdown, tweeted his fear that Lord Carlisle was advising Chris Renard as a lawyer, but not as a friend. And the Lib Dem Treasury Secretary, Danny Alexander, backed Mr Clegg in calling for an apology.
Recommended an apology. Given the distress and upset that has been caused, it's right that there should be an apology. And no, I don't think that Lord Renard should be back in the group in the House of Lords until he's followed through on the recommendations that that committee has put forward.
Well, the man charged with writing the original report into the case, Alistair Webster QC, today said he considered it common manners for Lord Renard to apologise to anyone he'd made feel uncomfortable, even if he'd done so inadvertently.